But if we are to decide whether the Lord should act on a man or if his crime should be pardoned, the worthiness of the action should be taken into account, should it not?
Are we done yet? I can't stay here all day.
Of course you can't. It's a luxury few can afford. Even those with the time for it often lack the mental capacity for such things.
Okay.